Sekiro Shadows Die Twice is a brand new adventure from the developers of Dark Souls games where you carve your own clever path to vengeance. Sounds familiar? Yes, it's 80% Dark Souls, I'd say. But that isn't really a bad thing. Dark Souls is an awesome franchise if you like dying a lot. Yeah. Well, since I'm a bot for these kind of games, there's not much gameplay footage I could provide since I couldn't get past the very first mini-boss. But what I did provide is an optimization that will hopefully help you get the most out of your system in order to enjoy the game. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware, this is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we go any further, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Low Specs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Sekiro Shadows Die Twice and then press Load Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the Restore Default option and your game will be reverted to default settings. That's it for me for this video. Don't forget to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it, and I'll see you all next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.